x squared minus 4 over x minus 2 as x tends to 2 is factorization. Using factorization method, when we factorize the numerator, x squared minus 4, by using difference of squares here, x minus 2 times x plus 2. So, after factorizing the numerator, we come up with x plus 2 times x minus 2 over x minus 2. This will be cancel each other. So limit of x plus 2 as x tends to 2 is the same as, using direct substitution, it will be 2 plus 2, which is 4.